This is how professional drivers avoid being punted. I brake way too late and he realizes right away that I'm not gonna be able to hold the car and he makes the move in advance. You can see him turning to the right a little bit to give room for my car to slide to the outside. I mean, the guy drives in real life, right? So a move like this might be the difference between surviving and finishing the race and having to pay a $50,000 bill.